Hi
there,
guys. This is Tracy here, and welcome back to the MG Tracy Club. Today, I've got a very exciting toy to share with you. It's a Dickies Toys SOS Fire Engine Push and Play Vehicle. It has lights and sounds, and even tools inside. This looks awesome. Time to unbox, so let's get started. This looks so cool. This looks amazing, guys, with a lights and sounds feature on the top. On the other side, and looking good from the other side. There's a clip-on fire department walkie-talkie on the side, and it works just like this. Very cool. Next, we can just release the handle, which is also the ladder, and it's also a fireman's chopper. How cool is that? I can now let down the sides of the fire engine to see what's inside. Wow, there's so much! We have a firefighter's badge. Very cool. A pair of adjustable binoculars. A whistle. A torch. Let's add some batteries. Here we have a fire extinguisher. This is super cool. And now I'm going to load everything back in double quick time. Let's add back the chopper, which is also a ladder and the handle. Lastly, the walkie-talkie. So cool! Be sure to like this video then, guys, and be sure to subscribe to the MG Tracy channel. Shortly, four boxes will appear. Tap on any of those boxes to continue watching.